Among the top 100 in the world, we only have one woman. And regarding the number of players, we have just one woman for every 10, 12, or 14 men playing chess. In a game or sport where physical strength is not important at all, I mean, endurance is important, but brute force is not important at all, this is a very big mystery.